Grig, it is! You're back! Pray tell, what brings you here this fine day? The likes of me, you say? Oh, come, come, that's something of a generalization.
Crazy taxi. So I thought today I'd go for a bit of Crazy Taxi on the Dreamcast, because it's Crazy Taxi on the Dreamcast. I'm going to pick the Second City, original they call it, and we're going to do a 10 minute run. And when it loads, I'm going to pick Axel. Now, it's been many a year since me and my friend Lartens, who is a fellow writer for our blog Grigorig, oh my goodness, do the booth, had played this game, and we used to play it a lot. Like, we were always competing with each other, trying to beat each other's scores. Like, you know, we were gradually creeping up, getting like higher and higher scores, until once that was on all the default settings, like traffic density on normal and all that stuff. And then once someone was messing around with my Dreamcast, and they'd set all the settings to low, like, you know, so basically so everything was on easy. And then I had a go. I just thought I was doing really well. I got like 99 grand or something, and then I realized afterwards, yeah, someone's changed the options, haven't they? And sure enough, they had. And so we then thought, like, you know, should we just play it on all the easy settings? But by that point, you know, that go I'd had took like 2 hours to do, and I was just like, you know what, I think that's it for now, because I haven't got 2 hours to sit down and have multiple goes at this game and stuff, even though it was super awesome. But by this point, we had like played it so much. Now, me saying that we played it a lot might lead you to think that that any ability that I might have had is going to be represented in this video, but I guarantee you, as you've probably already noticed, it will not. Right, now, where is that Ferris wheel? Someone's ringing me. Amazing. Don't they know I'm making a masterpiece here? Idiots. Yeah, well, that person, get in my car. Get over here, mate. What are you trying to do? Waving Beach, which one's that? Oh, I know. Yeah, we go down this way. Call me a fool, that's a very, very rude thing to say. What? Waving Beach? I don't know where that is. Oh, it's that thing up there, yeah, okay. Okay, I'll give the arrow that one, I'll give the arrow that one. Usually it's full of it. Crazy reverse. Yeah, I think that actually worked. Do my little pivot thing. Yeah. But, yeah. Crazy taxi, so, what's going on? What's going on? Something funny is happening. That was pretty weird. Where am I going again? Oh, I'm going in here, yeah. Okay, I got this. This is good. What is going on? I'm not sure at all. I love that one. That was pretty weird. Get in here. That one, I hate that one. It's so far out of the way. Go! Seriously, got to work on my, crazy dash technique thing, whatever it's called. I was going to water here. I'm not sure if that's the best thing to do. That's definitely not the best thing to do. Apparently I'm going the wrong way. It's alright, we can go the wrong way. I know a different route with me. Do that turn. Right, we're going to be lucky here if we make this. Usually I go a different way, like just right along the coast, but I thought I'd have a bit of faith in the arrow for once. Okay, it's doing that wall stick, and get off! That's kind of good in a way, but then once you get stuck into it, it's not that good. Right. I don't know which is the best way here. Oh, this is not the best way, is it? I'm just making up my own way here. Surely this is the way. It's all uphill. Yeah, let's go this way. There it is. Get up there. Do the thing. Yes, let's have a green. Let's have a green. Yes, we got it. Honestly, this city is full of maniac drivers. That's down the hill, isn't it? Boost. I'm getting the boost a little bit more now. My steering ability, though, still leaves a lot to be desired. Don't let a train come. Get over it. Hey, punk dude. I bet he likes the soundtrack of this. I'm more of an Enya man myself. Oh, are you kidding? I actually went and saw The Offspring in like the late 90s. That was pretty much the end of my interest in them, to be fair. It was a good gig though, I remember that. Anyone around? Anyone? Come on, this is not the kind of time you need this kind of messing around. Right, okay, I know where I'm going here. Yeah. It was a fun time actually going to that gig. Things got a bit out of hand now. I think some guy ended up like jumping off the balcony of Brixton Academy or something and breaking his like collarbone or something. I definitely remember something about that. And everyone like stormed the stage at the end and they stole Noodle's glasses. And then he was like playing the Spice Girls or something. Like, Where am I going? No, I'm going the wrong way. I know. Ugh, I'm going the wrong way. I know which way to go. I know which way to go. I actually don't know which way to go. There's a train. Yeah, you're not gonna get me though. You're not gonna get me. Come on, get down there. Down here, isn't it? Yes. I don't know if I'm doing it all well here. We never used to play it on this mode. We always used to play it on the regular arcade rules. Oh, where's that? Okay, yeah. Oh, going that way. Okay, yeah. Oh, we need to do a little leap over the top of the building. Turn, 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 car. Turn, turn, turn. Yes. Oh my goodness. Don't go down that subway. That's always the thing that can really trip you up. Ruin the old score, falling down there, I remember. Alright. Lighthouse. Come on, crazy reverse. Come on, stop hopping. These buses are waiting to get in my way. Don't they own the road? They don't own the road. Tell you owns the road, their mom! And their dad! And their whole family. They all own the road. Where am I going? They all work for the highways agency. And their nan works for the DVLA. I don't really know what I'm going on about right now. They just need to fix some potholes, that's all I'm saying. That's all I'm saying. Stupid fuck. In the words of Sheriff Buford T. Justice of Texas, should never give a dummy like that a license. Alright, turn around. Just a bit of smoking the bandit for you there. Smoking Bandit 3. I loved that movie when I was a kid. I don't care what anyone says. Come on, I'm stuck in a wall. I've got a thing on me. I've got a box on my Levi. Okay, we need to go up there. Come on, get out of there. Could have done with a little jump thing there. Okay, this is crazy taxi one. Not too. Never really got into two. Looked nice, I remember the graphics were good. Didn't get into three either. It was all about Crazy Taxi 1 and this city. My natural instinct is telling me that I'm going the wrong way. I think I'm getting mugged off by that arrow. Just can't help but fear it's gonna. Yeah, that's what I thought. Well, I suppose this way is not too bad. I don't know who programmed that arrow. Alright, 50 seconds. Oh, that one. Okay, we went there earlier. Come on, boost. I know the route. I can hear a train. Did I hear a train? I have no idea. I think it's paranoia. Alright, let's try and break 10 grand at least. Get in there! I'm not gonna break it like that, am I? Alright, we're gonna have to pick up a red. Come on, get in! Swear I'm not even in the circle thing there. Come on, 10 seconds. Come on, come on. Oh, it's just right here, 6 seconds. Come on! Don't get in my way! Let's get that final thing! We didn't get over 10. Oh, we did. Okay. It's all good. It's all good. I mean, that's a good score, but, you know. What rank did I get? I got awesome! Well, that's true. This dude must have met me. Registered to AAA. That's a good name. I haven't even got a VMU in this thing right now, so it doesn't even matter. But, yeah. Okay, well, thanks for watching. That's another video done, and I'll see you next time. Good night.